Right. We don't need to talk about that. I released my first album last year, and it got on some lists at the end of the year, so that's cool. For the year that I didn't release it in, because I released it in December of 2016, so I was like, man, did it too late for the 2016 list, too early for the 2017 list, but it worked out, so. DIY or die. What the kids are saying these days. But this is this is a song from that album. It's called Send Me a New. You can find it on Spotify, or there's some CDs that I have. Zeke didn't make any tapes for tours, so I don't have any of those. But you can order them on Bandcamp and shit.
Your eyes. Thank you.
I really, truly have no idea. I just have a crush on them. So I don't know anything about them. They could be really shitty for all I know. Fingers crossed, but you know. In this economy. Thanks, Miranda. My first time was yesterday, and I kind of boofed it for pretty much almost all the songs. But today I have a planner with all the chords written down, so I think I've ensured my success tonight.
Yeah, baby.
Thank you. Thank you for your support. My name is Emily Toyoda from Seattle. I used to play sad girl rock, but now I play mad girl rock, like girl, like right girl. My pronouns are they, them, theirs, and that's my profile. I don't want to jam with you. Swipe left if you want to jam. Sometimes you're not trying to. You're like everyone on Tinder these days.
What
did you? No, dude. The song called No More.
Just stay with me a little while.
Yeah, so anyone out there in a relationship that's not healthy, just dump them. Just dump them. You don't need them. This is my last song. Thanks for being such a great audience. Thanks to Lee Toyoda for having us. Thanks to Starfield and Wave Action for bringing us along your tour. Yeah, I can't wait for the rest of the bands, and I can't wait to slap that bass. We'll see how it goes. This song I wrote about my mom, who tends to say, she stopped ever since she heard this song, but she used to say, why can't you be more like this, or why can't you be more like that? And like, it's not ladylike to do that. And so, you know, you can imagine how that went down.
Oh,